Uganda Rugby Crane Sevens has this morning started early preparations for the 2022 Rugby Africa Sevens Championship. Now this will double as the 2022 Commonwealth Games and the Rugby Sevens World Cup qualifier. The team of 26 players, including 10 newcomers, will be under the captaincy of Michael Wokoraj, and the training will be at Chadondo Rugby Grounds. We have the details to this story.
The 26 Rugby Crane Sevens players summoned for the 2022 high intensity campaign have been put on 3 months training plan that has started today at Chadondo Rugby Grounds. The training that has 10 rookies has kicked off with players taking necessary measurements and COVID-19 tests all conducted at Chadondo Rugby Grounds. The measurement sessions have been observed by the former Rugby Sevens player and Cobs legend Timothy Mudola. After the 3 months training, the Uganda Rugby Crane Sevens will travel to Dubai for Dubai Sevens and Cape Town Seven in November and December respectively.
We'll need some cover-up from the young squad that is coming up. It's a good thing, and we're going to try and nurture these boys and show them how the Sevens is played and be their mentors going forward, so that by the time we're leaving this beautiful sport, we're leaving behind a solid foundation.
My expectations are, I'm expecting to learn more, a lot from the boys who are already there. And I expect to make it till the final score.
The two invitation tournaments for the Crane Sevens will work as build-ups for the team ahead of the Rugby Africa Sevens Championship scheduled for next year. The Rugby Africa Sevens Championship will double as 2022 Birmingham Commonwealth Games scheduled for July and Rugby Sevens World Cup set for September in South Africa. However, at the Rugby Africa Sevens Championship, Uganda is likely to face strong opposition from Kenya and Zimbabwe.